Okay, we're at Susan's B&B. We've been wanting to do a dinner for a long time here. So tonight, we are going to throw together a little get-together some of our friends here at the B&B. I'm going to make cream of morel soup. So I've started off with veggie broth, celery, and some shallots in a pot. And I've got my morels over here soaking in a bowl of warm water. So, we'll get back to this later as the dinner progresses.